This looks like trouble. Here's a pleasant surprise.
handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Keep on your toes, stay alert.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Revelio. Revelio.
careful.
Never anything interesting around here.
Off on another adventure. What is it? What's wrong?
Goblins, that's what. Ranrock's lot. Nasty creatures. Ambush me, they did. Nothing's safe anymore. I need a little something. Something to protect me if I run into them again. Maxima potion, that would do it.
You're right. The world's not safe at the moment. It's best to take precautions. Here, use it wisely.
Oh, I will. You can be sure of that. Ranrock's lot won't take me down. And I've you to thank. Please, accept this gift in exchange for your help.
Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone. everything all right?
Far from it. I wandered into a ruin and was attacked by spiders. Oh. If you've got some Wiganweld potion, though, I'm sure that would put me right.
Spiders do tend to appear in ruins. Here, I have enough to spare. Stay away from the ruins, though.
You've saved me life. Oh, I can never repay you. Yes, yes, I shall stay away from them, you'll see. Must stay away from ruins with spiders. Ruins with spiders. Oh, and thank you. Please accept this token of my appreciation.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Concentrate.
What are you up to now?
I'll check your pockets after you're dead.
Thank you.
think you've made marvelous improvements here.
Revelio.
Thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Things you've made.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
If you work all day with your hands, you're no better.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
You're one of the... Oh, hello again. Couldn't have perfected the broom upgrades without your help. As always, I have a special prize for you. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. I truly enjoyed working with you. Thank you for believing in me.